I've been taught when I was a kid that I should never swallow chewing gum. So, and he's probably followed the gaffer's lead and thrown a few chewing gums out from that dugout. So, absolutely no worries about that. That's what are you supposed to do? Are you supposed to hand it to someone else? No, of course not.